देखो भाइयों देखो क्या नजारा है, देखिए क्या खूबसूरत नजारा है। ऐसा फॉग में मैंने कभी जिंदगी में गाड़ी नहीं चलाया, आज मैं चला रहा हूँ, बहुत खुशी हो रही है। कैन यू सी दैट?
या कैन।
Hey guys, good morning. This is your host Mr. Sandeep back again, and we are now headed to Agumbe. And I'm sure most of you all will know, are familiar with Agumbe Ghat. It is one of the beautiful. It is known for its view and the curvings, the contourings. It's known for that. So. Let's see how it is. I've been there. I think I was close enough on reaching there 10 years ago, but I didn't go there. I just went to Sringeri. So hopefully it'll be cool, I guess. So yeah. Hey guys, it's 7 in the morning, and we headed to Agumbe viewpoint, like I said. So.
Miles away from home, steps were difficult. I'm exhausted, but I did not fall. I hope something good is coming up. Free like a bird, but also bound up, and my footsteps on the ground. I raise my head, listen to the sounds. I'm happy with what I have found. Just breathe, just breathe. Just breathe, just breathe. Just breathe, just breathe.
चला रहा हूँ, बहुत खुशी हो रही है दिल को। हाँ, सुकून हो रहा है, ठंडक पहुंच रहा है। देखिए भाइयों, देखिए मेरे दोस्तों, मेरे भाइयों।
Should I go from here? I need a good advice. The elders waiting for me at sunrise. I'm in the prison, open doors, 10 directions on the floor. I lose my mind, lose my sight. Tell me how I'm gonna win this fight.
Surya Smana Suswagata. So,
I am Kailash.
He is Mr. Kailash, Mr.
Satyanarayan.
Satyanarayan sir, he's been very cooperative right from
BBC.
The very first ride and till here. He's been cooperating and helping other riders, carefully riding throughout this journey. Wonderful. And other people from the group. Absolutely wonderful, I can say. And I guess this is just the start. As in when we go on top, it's only going to get purely magical, is all I can say. Yeah. Actor is always welcome. भाइयों बहनों देखो, ये है अपना एक्टर, बहुत बड़ा एक्टर है और बहुत ही अवार्ड विनिंग एक्टर है भाइयों।
जिसको आज तक एक भी अवार्ड नहीं मिला, जिसने आज तक एक्ट नहीं किया, वो आज आगुम्बे में है.
आगुम्बे में है.
As you people can see the weather, the visibility is getting lesser.
Absolutely.
Every minute. We are very lucky to be part of BBC to come to Agumbe.
Absolutely.
And this is Sandeep Desai, your host and dost, yeah. who is always making blogs on Sandy's gigs.
Absolutely.
That is his YouTube channel.
I have my friend, you know, to support me for all of this, and I'm very happy. That's all I can say.
Well, as of now, we are able to see that the fog level has decreased, so we are able to take a nice shoot of the bikes that have come from BBC to Agumbe right now.
Okay, dear friend, explain. What more can I say about this place?
Actually, look at that. It's again increasing.
Yeah. That is the viewpoint. However, there's nothing to view because it is covered by fog, and I can sense some sort of rain or the water. I guess there's some sort of fog. Oh, that's the way we came from. No one ever told me how hard it's gonna be. My way is full of branches like the roots of a tree. Where should I go from here? I need a good advice. The elders waiting for me at sunrise. I'm in the prison, open doors, 10 directions on the floor. I lose my mind, lose my sight. Tell me how I'm gonna win this fight. Just breathe.
Basically, what I mean to say is this one is mine.
This one is mine. I'm in Agumbe Vasant, so just enjoying the nature in Agumbe, and it's not too cold. I thought it would be cold. It's not too cool. It's not too cold compared to Madikere, Coorg, Ooty. It's not too cold. The view is beautiful. Yeah, that's all I can say. And surrounded by nature, as you can see behind. Agumbe, yeah. It's not too cold, like I said. Live, huh? I will tag you right away.
Showing Agumbe.
Agumbe Ghat. The visibility is too low while riding, and thank you BBC for organizing such a wonderful ride to Tirthalli. Because of Bangalore Bullet Club is why I am able to come to Agumbe and view nature's beauty. So,
a vlogger in the making, I guess.
You're taking a video?
Yeah, yeah.
Yay!
Yeah.
Agumbe!
Hi! Hi.